is because in this city, it is not really run anymore by 535 members of Congress, but the 35,000 lobbyists, 70-1 to the members of Congress, who manipulate the tax code and creates winners and losers. The reason that I am a strong supporter of the fair tax is that it ends 66,000 pages of gobbledygook in the name of the IRS tax code. And it